One person is shot and killed by Milwaukee police in the heart of downtown Milwaukee.
We've been bringing you this breaking news since around 4 o'clock this afternoon. It happened at Red Arrow Park on Water and Kilbourne. That's right by City Hall, the Performing Arts Center, restaurants, bars, businesses, you name it. Everything is there. We have a team of reporters on the scene. We start with 12 News' Kent Wainscott. Kent?
And I can tell you this is happened broad daylight in one of the most heavily traveled, high-profile spots here in the city. Take a look behind me. You can still see a very large law enforcement presence here in the center of Red Arrow Park, right in the heart of downtown. We're standing just outside of City Hall, where police shot and killed someone in the park this afternoon. We are still awaiting details on how this all played out, what exactly happened that prompted that police shooting. We've spoken to a number of people who heard what happened, heard those shots fired in the middle of this afternoon here in the heart of downtown. People witnessed the scene that followed from nearby streets, from sidewalks surrounding the park, from office buildings surrounding the area, from City Hall, in fact. We spoke just a few moments ago with a security guard who was working here on the corner where I'm standing, just across the street from the park. He said he heard about 5 shots fired, turned around to see a man lying on the ground in the park with a police officer standing over him, and he said it was just a matter of seconds, perhaps, before police cars began to converge on this area, lights flashing, sirens sounding, racing to the scene. Now you can see the area surrounding me all blocked off with this police tape. They've closed off Kilbourne, Water, and State Streets, all in the area right here in the heart of downtown. The police investigation continues. The district attorney, the police chief, the sheriff, Mayor Tom Barrett have all been there at the scene getting briefings, updates on the information, and we expect to have a live police briefing and more information from this scene right here coming up in just a short while. We'll have that for you when it happens.